My name is Peter Gross, and I read minds.
Miss, look at me! Do me a favor. Take a look at the five words, four words, what was it? Four words. Okay? And you got your picture? Now change the page, make sure that the same words aren't on a different page. Different words, right?
Yeah.
Bottom line, different words.
Yeah.
Dirty words? No. Keep looking, you're fine. Make your mental picture. You got it? Of the, how many words would you like to use? Like, two words. Two words, excellent. All right. Look at me. Good. All right. But first, page. That's good. You said two words, though.
Oh, hearts and flowers.
That's three words.
That's three words. Doesn't matter. I drew a picture. Open the book. Look at the page. The page with a higher number. Look at the bottom line. Can you find any words that you can make a picture of? How many syllables?
Four.
Four.
Shoulder.
Four syllables.
Shoulder.
Shoulder.
This may not work. All right. What is your name? Julia. Julia. A dry erase marker and a board. Julia, this is what we're going to try. We're going to try to have you receive the word. Now, there's no way you would know how to do this. So I'm not going to use your conscious mind. I'm going to use your subconscious mind.
Oh!
This is called automatic writing. Now, Julie, here's what I need you to do. Take the pen. Four syllables, huh? Four syllables? That's a lot of words. Go ahead and remember a lot of that page. Maybe there's another word. How many syllables? Three. Let's use that one.
Shoulder.
That's two syllables.
Shoulder.
Right. The pen touches the page, and we draw small circles. Take the pen. Take the plaque. So I'm starting from here, going from this end to that end. Small circles. Are you looking at your word? Does the word appear on the other side of the page? Anywhere. Good. That's perfect. Look at me. Three syllables. Shh. All right. I'm getting something. From this corner to this corner.
Yes, Julia.
I have something. Here's what I'd like you to do. I'd like you to take the pad. I'd like you to write down, facing you, what bird you saw. Facing you. From this angle to this angle. Stay right there. Close the pen so you don't get a tattoo. Show the audience. Don't show me. Don't show Julia. Okay, Julia, I'm going to ask Julia to read what she's written. Do you see anything? Just crap, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's okay, she wasn't looking. Now, if I erase a couple things, I hold it like this. Anything?
No.
No, that's okay. Because it's crap. I mean, she just wrote crap.
Hey.
Oh. Now I do this.
That's her work.
And do this. And I do this. And I do this. Come on stage. Don't say it out loud. Say it right there.
What? This is bull.
This